What we try to do here is build a robot that has no central control, no unique parts, no single point of failure. It's just an agglomeration of small particles, and all together they can do something. Very much like the human body is made of lots and lots of cells. Cells don't have unique IDs, they don't communicate directly with other cells. It's all this just gray goo that all together does something.